What up YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today is a very different video. As you can see, I'm not usually outside for my videos, but today I'm actually going to a cottage with my family, and I decided to really test out my new camera, the Sony a6600, and see how it performs in low light and different situations. So this video is gonna be very different. I don't usually vlog, so it's gonna be very interesting to see how that turns out. And stay tuned. I hope you guys enjoy the video. All right, so packing the car right now, waiting for the family. They take forever, and we should be leaving soon. So yeah. So we finally hit the road, and it's about a 2.5 hour drive. So I'll keep you guys posted. For some gas, we're about like what 40 minutes away,
40 minutes, yeah, approximately
from our destination. I honestly don't even know what city we're in or a town. Do you know?
I actually don't know. It's a gas station. Pull over.
Yeah, so get some gas and then I'll check in with you guys probably when we get to the park. Made it. This is beautiful. All these little cabins. Let's get it. I also forgot to mention that I'm actually using the internal microphone. This is straight from the camera. I'm not using my Rode microphone, so you kind of get a feel of how it actually is internally and how good the amps are. So. Yeah, let me show you the cabin a little bit. This is one of the cabins that we have. There we go. Let's see if it's focused. See. It's a little kitchen here. Let me show you upstairs. It's a room right here.
Stairs.
This is one room. And it's a little messy, but this is the other room.
So yeah, drop it down.
TV here. Let me just put the ISO back down to 100. And this is the other cabin that we have. And the lake's over there. Very nice. About to do some paddle boating. I can't swim, so I'm gonna be in the life jacket, but I don't know if you can see it. That's a lake. And we're actually trying to rent a boat for the whole family to come in, so hopefully we'll get that boat and we'll all be able to go in to the lake and have some fun. I'll see you soon. To feel that touch, give the whole of my heart. I was born to love, can't get enough, never too much. Come fill up my heart. I was born Let's go. What up? I plan to actually record all my footage on this camera, but it turns out that it's actually pretty heavy. My microphone, I actually got a 60mm lens. You can see it's a little wider than my regular 35mm. And I figured that it's a little hard to actually record with this, so I've been vlogging mostly with my GoPro. But right now, this is day two. We're about to go for a hike, and I'm planning to take this camera as well, and also my GoPro. So I'll catch you guys soon. All right, so we just got to the trail, and we're gonna go hiking. It's a big ass river here.
No, I'm not. I'm just saying.
We're gonna be going that trail. We start our hike. Let's go. Made it.
Oh wow. That was hard.
I feel like our first little flat ground all the way over there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Oh man, that's a struggle. Got my camera. I'm shooting with my GoPro right now, obviously, because I can't really shoot vlogs on this while I'm hiking, so it'll be a little hard.
Oh yeah.
And now everyone look here. We're going back down.
Yeah.
Hey, you can't jump now. There you go.
So the trail was like 9 kilometers, but we decided to cut it short because no one was really prepared to walk 9 kilometers. So we're heading back right now. How you feeling?
I'm feeling very good and I'm very tired.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's getting wetter.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of bugs out here. That's partially the reason why we're going back. But it was nice though. It's really nice.
It's amazing.
made it back.
No,
it's a struggle. There we are. Feels so good to be back. Got some sick pictures. That's beautiful. Yeah, back to the cars. Alright, so I just got back to the cabins. I just changed and now we're about to head to the lake and just kind of cool down because there's a lot of mosquitoes out there and it's just hot, so we're just gonna go cool down. Oh, did you get this waterproof? Started raining. As soon as we came back from the water, started raining, so they said everyone has to go back into the cabin. So right now, no one's out, as you can see. And everyone's inside right now, I think, playing a board game. So let's see what's happening. Yep. Playing a board game. So we're about to pack up and leave the cabins. It was an amazing trip and now we have like a 2.5 hour ride back. And I'm gonna miss this place. It was nice. Let's see if it's in focus. But definitely come back for sure. I'll catch you guys on the ride. So we made it to McDonald's. We're about to order something. Seriously, chicken menu. You ready? Thank you.
That's everything?
Alright, you got some poutine. I got poutine. Got a burger as well. Life is good.
Life is great.